Many of you must have taken part in food offering ceremony. After the offering, the monks would chant some Pali word to show appreciation of the offering. If you have been through a lot of these ceremony, you might even memorize some of these words, starting with Ayuto Palato Tiro Wannato Panita Patipanato, and so on. But do you know what they actually mean? Today, we'll talk about a sutra regarding food, or Bhojana Sutra in Anguttara Nikaya, the Book of Five, as follows. By giving food, the donor provides recipient with five things: longevity, fair complexion, happiness, strength, and intelligence. Having given longevity, the donor will have a share in long life, either as human or divine. Having given fair complexion, the donor will have a share in fair complexion, either as human or divine. Having given happiness, the donor will have a share in happiness, either as human or divine. Having given strength, the donor will have a share in strength, either as human or divine. Having given intelligence, the donor will have a share in intelligence, either as human or divine. In giving a meal, the donor gives these five things to the recipient. Those with wisdom giving longevity, strength, fair complexion, intelligence, and happiness would in return get longevity, strength, fair complexion, intelligence, and happiness. Those people, no matter where they're born, will live a long, respectful life. So, next time you give food, you now know what the monks are actually telling you. Since you're giving them food and providing them with long life, healthy complexion, happiness from full stomach, strength to carry on with their day, and intelligence to learn Dharma, they are just wishing you in return to have a long life, fair skin, happiness, strength, and intelligence also. And in your next life, may this merit from providing food allow you to have a long life and high status.